You know, I've always been passionate about psychology. I thought, this is a logical choice for me. And whether you're dealing with family, coworkers, you know, your church, your community, it's all about relationships. And I felt that that counseling curriculum would benefit me in that way. Well, I counsel every day in the area of business and finance, and just understanding people and listening to them more effectively has been a big benefit.
I love to help people, so I think that's the reason I chose the field of counseling. You know, you get that chance to make that connection with the person and do your best to assist them through whatever trauma, whatever situation. And I feel like this opens up a lot for people who are Christian servant leaders. We have our techniques and we have the different things that we would use to help a patient. At that same time, we know that we still have God.
And whether it's someone that's needing assistance in a mental health issue, an addiction, whether it's serving in the schools, your church, your community, anyone that has an education and the knowledge that they need and the certification to be able to help in those areas, it has a major impact on who we are as a community.
People are sick no matter where we go. There's always going to be a need for counselors, just like there's going to be a need for doctors and for nurses. We are never going to not need a therapist or a counselor.
That has been a wonderful experience, that the knowledge of the teachers has been remarkable.
I loved every moment of it. It's worth it. It's absolutely worth it.
Fill out that application and start the process. They won't be sorry.